This game is so cute. SongPop Party likes to celebrate the holidays, and since we're nearing February 14th, it's a little surprise to see a Valentine's Day event. Actually, it's the whole week. You need that much time because it takes a bit of effort to unlock secret characters in this game. I just got around to unlocking the turkey from Thanksgiving, so that should tell you it's not easy. But anyway, the event starts on Monday, February 7th, 2022, and it runs until Valentine's Day. That means February 14th, 2022, falls on a Monday. How romantic. If you've got vacation days and a lover, it might not be such a bad idea to take Monday off. I suspect lots of people will be listening to these songs on the weekend. Basically, if you've never played this game before, in this event, there are love-themed playlists. Players try to guess the song as soon as possible. Heh, what's that song doing here? That's not a love song. That's a crazy stalker song. They used to play that one a lot in the 80s. So, you can play against humans or robots. It can be tough playing against the humans, as it's obvious they've played the game many times before. They can answer the song before you can even read all of the choices. That can be quite frustrating. However, if you're looking to unlock this secret Valentine's Day character, it doesn't matter if you lose. You can get way more points playing against people. Fourth place against the humans is the same as first place against the bots. Although, humans can pick different playlists, and they might pick something that you don't like, so it is tricky. But if you can get 50,000 experience points, you can unlock Romeo, the Cupid-looking character. That's a nice way for a video game to celebrate the holiday. Hopefully this information helps you out. If you did unlock Romeo, you can brag about it in the comments. Have fun, and thanks for watching.